You guys, Zadie here, back on Zadie Does YouTube. Today I'm going to be doing a more of a serious vlog because, sorry if I get a little bit emotional during the video. I'm not sure if I'm going to start crying or not, but yeah. So basically, you guys are probably going to be thinking, Zadie, you should have done this on the day that it happened. But honestly, I didn't have time, so today's the day I'm doing it. If you guys have heard about the thing that happened on May 22nd, or May 23rd, I don't know the exact date, there was a bombing at an Ariana Grande concert in Manchester, UK. And basically, about 22 people died. And 50 people got injured. I mean, there was a lot of people at the concert, so probably a lot of people survived, but some didn't make it. And one of them was an 8-year-old girl. She went to a concert there, and she was one of the victims that got killed in the performance. I mean, concert. Yeah, probably a lot of people survived and didn't get injured at all because there was tons of people. But some people got injured and some people died. My prayers go out to you, Manchester. My prayers go out to you, Manchester. Stay strong if you watch this video. I'm praying for you right now. You don't know when things like this could happen. The bombing could happen here or there. We're here and there, everywhere. It doesn't only have to happen in Manchester. It can happen in San Francisco, like where I live, or like LA or Australia or something. It doesn't always have to be in Manchester. It doesn't have to be in Manchester. So basically, I just wanted to do this series video to say that I'm praying for you, Manchester. I'm so sorry for the families out there that lost people in the concert. I am deeply, deeply sorry. And Ariana Grande is too. I am so freaking sorry. Like, I was crying when I figured out that happened. Because it was at Ariana Grande's concert. Some people got Ariana Grande tickets probably for like their birthday gift. And they lived there, and it just turned out to be a disaster. Some people could have just gotten their birthday gift there, and their birthday was ruined from that. Like, you never know. It could have been, like, someone's birthday, or, like, they just graduated, and that's their graduation gift. Or, like, someone would have, like, got a birthday gift, like I said. Or late Christmas gift, and no one knows. And it just had to be ruined because of that bombing. Like, I am so, so sorry, Manchester. Especially the people that got hurt and that was their birthday, like, got hurt or got killed. That was, like, wanting their birthday to be the best. Especially at an Ariana Grande concert. That was their chance. Until the bombing ruined it. I'm so sorry. I'm not trying to be emotional. Sorry, like, being really emotional on camera right now, but yeah, once again, I'm so, so sorry, and I hope Manchester, I pray with you, Manchester, I pray and pray and pray, so yeah, if you guys like this video, make sure to leave a thumbs up. Or, like, make sure to leave a thumbs up if you agree with this. Like, make sure to leave a thumbs up if you are praying for Manchester like I am. And I know this video is late, but I didn't get a chance, like I said earlier. So be sure to leave a thumbs up if you're praying for Manchester. And leave a comment down below what video you guys want me to do next. And subscribe to my YouTube channel for more videos like this. So I hope you guys had a good day. And pray for Manchester, please. Would really appreciate it. Bye, guys.